Mabuhay! My name is Maria Enica Azor, a candidate of Mrs. Face of Tourism Philippines 2024, representing Biliran Province.
Are you a person who's looking for fun and adventure? Welcome to Biliran Province. Biliran is one of the country's smallest provinces, formerly a sub-province of Leyte. It became an independent in 1992. Biliran, officially the province of Biliran, is an island province in the Philippines located in Eastern Visayas region. The early Spanish era, Biliran Island was known as Isla de Panamao that refers to an ethnic fishing net. The present name, adopted sometime in 17th and early 18th century, was derived from a native grass called Borobiliran, which grew abundantly in the island plains. The province of Biliran consists of 8 municipalities and 132 barangays. It is a lone congressional district. Naval is the capital town where the government sits. Tucked away in the heart of the Philippines lies Biliran, a captivating hidden island paradise, invites adventurers and explorers to uncover the pristine beauty and rich cultural heritage. Whether you're drawn to historical landmarks, mountaineering, waterfalls, rejuvenating hot springs with its inviting warm waters and lush natural landscapes, this picturesque island has something for everyone. Come with us to discover the most sought-after tourist spots in Biliran and why deserves a prime spot on your travel wish list. We will have the fun and adventure from summit and into the sea.
Once again, I am your Mrs. Face of Tourism candidate representing Biliran Province. Kindly like and share our official Facebook page of Mrs. Face of Tourism Philippines and watch our coronation night on September 29, 2024, at Hotel Lucky Chinatown, live streamed via our official Facebook page. Thank you.